What is going on, everybody? Matt's Geek Corner here again with another gaming tutorial. This one is for Castlevania Rondo of Blood. It is a password, kind of password, but it's a name entry that lets you unlock all levels in the entire game. That includes the alternate paths as well, and I will show you what I'm talking about and explain it further when we get to that point. So, let me start this up. And as you can see, I already have one here, but I'm going to show you just what number or what characters to select in order to get this. So first, what you want to do is you want to enter name, and you want to enter X dash X, then exclamation point. I know it looks a little sideways there. V, two single quotes, and then Q, and you end it. Now, you can't select anything from here, so you just want to go back down to end. Go up and select your player, go down to stage select, and now you can see everything is unlocked from the prologue all the way to the last level. Now, what I meant by alternate paths is when you're in stage one, there is a spot where you can either go continue on the level that you're on, or you can break away a wall and end up in the underground sewer area, which takes you down here to all the alternate paths. Now, say for example, you're playing and you end up on this pathway, but you wanted to go down here. That's where this password is good to me, because it can unlock all of those, and vice versa. If I'm stuck down here, but I want to play all of these levels up here, I can do that. It's also good for if you're stuck in any level. For example, I've been stuck in level 5 for the longest time, and I just keep, the death boss fight is just kicking my butt, so I wanted to use this code in order to just bypass that entire level altogether. But even if you want to skip to level 8, you can do that. In fact, let's go ahead and do that real quick. Now, as you can see, we're at the final level, Bloodlines, which is also the prologue in Castlevania Symphony of the Night, because that is a sequel to this game. Keep in mind, though, when you do enter that code, you will have to go through the opening cutscene, which is unskippable. I skipped it just so that you guys didn't have to sit through it. But that's for any level you pick. And then once you watch that, you don't have to see it again. You can just continue game and it'll go from there. So that's pretty much it. I'm not going to go any further because I don't want to spoil the game for anybody if they haven't played it. But that's pretty much it. That's how you get to unlock every level in the game, both alternate and regular. Let me know if it worked for you. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, like and subscribe, share with your friends, share with your family. If you're a fan of Castlevania, definitely let me know down in the comments below. I'm always up to talking about Castlevania. But that's it for now. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.